All right, what's going on, everybody? You all know the drill. Sunday, welcome back. New video. Hope you're having a good week this week. So I'm going to do a little quick video today about talking to you about a brand new leadership reaction course that's coming to Marine Corps OCS, or it being implemented right now at Marine Corps OCS, called SULE 3. Let's jump right into the video. All right, so let me give you a breakdown of what SULE 3 is. So before I get into that, a little quick story. So last summer, back when I was with OCC 234, OCS CO Colonel Rush, he gave up during his little class towards the end of OCS. He was saying something about implementing a new leadership reaction course just to test leadership. And that's called SULE 3. So I was thinking through my head, and I was like, yeah, this is probably not going to be implemented for like another year or so. But after I left, and a new class, the September class that came in, OCC 235, a new candidate that went through, he showed me a picture of his candidate regulations. And I looked through it, and I was like, what the hell, SULE 3 is here? So I was like, that was fast. So here you are. That's the little story. Unless things change. SULE 3 is now a mainstay event at OCS. So I want to give a little breakdown of what I've heard, what I've talked to with the recent graduates of the January class OCC 236. So I'm going to break it down between SULE 1, 2, and 3. So now there's three SULEs at Marine Corps OCS. So first of all, SULE 1, still your standard typical fire team leadership evaluation. Now here's where things change a little bit. SULE 2 and SULE 3 are gonna be a little different. So first of all, SULE 2, how they changed it is SULE 2 is now your the basics of what a squad leader will do. You know, they're gonna teach you like how to move your squad, move tactical formations, and probably have you kill an enemy or take an objective or something along those lines and whatnot. Treat SULE 2 as like a little dry run of what you're gonna be experiencing during SULE 3. So think about this, SULE 2 is the basics, SULE 3 is more complex. So now getting to SULE 3, here's where things a little bit different from SULE 2. So you're gonna have still be evaluated as a squad leader in squad leader tactics. But here's where things get a little different. They're gonna throw a lot of curveballs at you during SULE 3. You're gonna probably take casualties, someone's gonna step on a landmine, mortar strikes, all that good sort. So possibly you could have an entire fire team go down and you as a squad leader need to get your team across and finish the mission. What Colonel Rush wants during this leadership evaluation course is to test your leadership in an actual combat scenario. So like, that you could have a lot of teammates go down and you as a leader need to control the situation and get it under control, finish the mission, get your team across. That's all I got for you. That's the little breakdown of what SULE 3 is. So thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Also share this video. Let's try and grow this channel out as much as possible. So comment down below on what you want to see in my future videos or for next week's video. All right, so that's all I got for you. We'll see you next Sunday. Lynn, out.